Good evening, everybody. Many thanks for your introduction, Professor. I'm Orazio Pellegrino, University of Messina, and this research has been carried out in collaboration with Caridad Bosurgis, Elario Marra, and Massimo Villari of University of Messina too. Let's start. The topic of this research was focused on functionality of a square used for ferry boat boarding that has repercussions on user safety and comfort, as well as on the efficiency of maritime transport. Adequate use of the infrastructure causes driving errors, followed by corrective maneuvers, loss of time, a potential accident with consequences for community and maritime transport companies. In a such complex environment, where the wide diversification of traffic components and payment methods are managed through a traditional horizontal and vertical signage system, it's interesting to understand how the configuration of the traffic signs affects the driver performance. To achieve this goal, we have organized the study of driving behavior in a simulated environment in order to obtain several advantages as easy of preparation of new design scenarios, safety on the driver samples, against potential accident, possibility of extracting a great number of variables related to both vehicle dynamics and human factors, such as visual activity. The user sample carried out the driving test with two traffic scenarios, no traffic, slow traffic, and two sign conditions, existing condition, design condition. The different combination of these scenarios produced four different trials. Test one, no traffic plus real condition. Test two, slow traffic plus real condition. Test three, no traffic plus design condition. Test four, slow traffic plus design condition. For the purpose of this study, we provide some measures regarding travel times representative of the difficulty perceived by the drivers in performing the task, driving errors, which are determined by incorrect maneuvers, travel in wrong lanes and collision, and visual acquisition, which represent the driver's ability to acquire information from traffic signs by means of eyes fixation. Based on these measures, some performance index has been assessed. It's possible to appreciate in the figures of the first row some particulars of the boarding area and existing condition, while in the following line we can see different configuration of the horizontal and vertical signs. About result, we performed three different two-way ANOVA, where the input variables were always the position of the signs and the traffic. The output was respectively the travel times, the driving errors, and the visual acquisition. The result of the three ANOVA showed that both the configuration of the signs and the presence of traffic are always significant. For the sake of brevity, details of the results have been omitted. However, the analysis of the average values assumed by three output variables is also interesting. Regarding the travel time, the indexes showed a reduction of 11% passing from the existing to the design condition without traffic, an increase of about 40% with traffic condition in the existing condition, an increase of 49.4% with traffic condition in the design condition. The driving errors index showed that all the mistakes have been cleared passing from the existing to the design condition, with or without traffic. About this visual acquisition index, there was an increase of 7% passing from the existing to the design condition without traffic, an increase of 3% passing from the existing to the design condition with traffic. In conclusion, Based on these results, it's possible to conclude that a better science design in the complex driving environment as a boring area is fundamental to improve the functionality and safety perceived from the users. As a result, drivers will be faster to understand the track and the choice to be taken, reducing travel times and driving errors. The traffic vehicles that interacted with the users didn't affect the errors, but the presence of traffic could attract the driver's gaze, distracting them from the signs, but without very important consequences. Many thanks for your attention.